Hi, I'm Peter James Michelio, developing a new character named Jameson Graham. He's also a musician. This is honor of the characters River Phoenix and Kurt Cobain. You should say personas, right?
Classic case of miswiring. Scroll call to arms. Your hairstyle makes my scalp so farms. The diet trend you ought to pop up. Menu serves delicious drippers. No, the faux remark. Sent for you. For dinner for. Five would rise, there is a bar. I cannot but do. That's your shoe, a fussy fool. Refuse to. Control again and make some noise. The mouse is clipped off and off. Control again to annoy. I wrote a haiku. Crunch a leaf from Machu Picchu.
Spring day. Dog. Hey, in all honesty, are you eating cat food or something that's not digestible? I just need an honest answer. Come on, it could be in dog or human. Hey, come here. Come here right now. Get over here. Hey. Hey, dog. Dog, cut it out. April Fools.
Wilderness is as a wild child. Nurture is a game to know what not to do. Mean to say for all they know. It's known our love transcends. Then we die and then ascend. Everything will be okay. Earth's my clock display. It will shine down anyway. Sun will shine down. Father time and trees for shade. Father time and trees for shade. Someone asked if I was gay. I just thought of love anyway. You don't have to friend some. There will always be a fight.
Scarf, am I right, folksels? And action. t-shirts. This new Nirvana boy. I feel like I do. I feel like an Elvis or like a Jim Morrison, like, you know, fat on antipsychotics and anxieties. Don't abuse them. Remember, kids, exercise is an important part of a healthy lifestyle. Also, eat right. Thank you. skeleton, skeleton. Skeleton, skeleton. Are we rolling? Kids, adults, senior citizens, people of all ages, come one, come all, for the greatest show. Man, it's hot. Today's weather, cloudy but sunny.
There's the face of every lover. But then we'll see another. Is my solution to we're there and the evening's over.
I can't give you the exact address, but it rhymes with baseball team. Man, it is warm in here. Doesn't look that bad, does it? Ooh, the scar. Get this off of me now. Prunes. I think it's grooms in human. Stuck in a movie, feeling so groovy. Another day at the orifice. Shine.
many smiles. My tears fall through. Is you.
Feeling the magic. Okay. Time to shed a layer. one more.
One more!
I got a fusies.
Just for you.
Someone says it's
time to ship up or ship out. You can picture me 100 pounds lighter. It's a whole different weight class. Love food. Hey, that has nothing to do with this, you know. Our story goes a little something like this. Our story goes a little something like this. Our story goes a little something perspectives. My advice. Defense, prosecution, judgment. We could only I don't lie. for peace and some relief. After life, I'd like the sheep to welcome me like I was them. It seems I'm in the lead again. To slow things down, but they know I meant underground. The sky that kisses me asleep is far dirt for an unknown. Rest in Prius.
Well, folks, it's the end of the tape. I just want to say I'm sincerely inappropriate. But the issue with that is when you're being creative, you never know exactly what you might have to destroy. So, if I hurt anyone with my fiction, I want you to know I do value real life, even if I just need some proper treatment. And you spend your whole life looking into a camera instead of trying to solve conflicts. Could be dangerous. I didn't remember recently, or even immediately after, that I was Kurt Cobain. I just kind of accepted that as a past life. And I didn't really recognize that I was River Phoenix either. And now these new dudes like Jason Ralph, Frank Delane, Josh Hartnett. I mean, they're not really the guys that the name I go by. Pete is Pete. PHAV. And PJV, Peter David Celio, Peter James. So, you know, it's a it's just aliases, you know. So as soon as I get my act together and continue with my music movies, but
remain a little nonfiction too for my mental health. Maybe I can help save the families I began. From A, hating me forever. B, thinking I'm just some loser who can't be himself. Ah, oh, what's that? Okay. Thank you. Good night.